We just went through a mind games horror level in Trepang 2, and I guess this might be more action-packed. We'll see in a second. Yeah, welcome to Trepang, site 83. You have arrived at your destination. Good. Give me something. Yes. Good. With ammo, please. With ammo. No? There gotta be a second gun here. But my team is getting wiped out. Otherwise, I will take you. Because you have pretty much the same amount of ammo. Intel? Nope.
Hit it again! We gotta destroy this thing!
What are you fighting down there? Oh, this way then. This way then. Tell me there's some guns here. Body armor. Ammo. What can I put on ya? Yeah. And here. Penetrator. I like penetrator. The ammo type. I like the penetrator. Hey, this quote.
Oh, we knew he'd be alive. We're trying to destroy this crystal, whatever it's doing it. What's happening to us?
And there goes my team. Sure. I definitely know what's going on here. Oh, grenade launcher. Oh, come on. The hell is this crap? Oh, I hate when I can't solve things with gun violence. Damn you! Oh my God! What the hell do you want from me? Oh, come on. Okay, I just need it. Riot shield. The hell? This makes no sense to me at all.
Cover me.
Yeah, I got you covered.
Come down. Suppressing.
You'll need all of your own
turn. Oh my god, one after that first fight. Oh, because damn it, what the hell is even going on here? The hell did that guy eat? Oof.
Cover me, I'm moving out! Alright, it's on you. How are you to get the fuck out of here?
Suppressive fire!
Whatever, Neil.
Damn it, that's not what I wanted.
Right there!
Throw on the camera! All right, boys, I'm moving in.
Not this guy. Damn it.
Oh, shit. Grenade.
Motherfucker. Watch my back. Come on, get the cover! I'm on the move! Come on! Grab me like a pussy and stand
up!
Stop!
Ah! There's gotta be a goddamn ammo.
You got it, Sergeant. I'm on the move!
This fight ain't treating me good. Let's try the lower one. It's probably not gonna get easier. Damn it, yeah. Oh god, I'm so undergeared for this. I'm so undergeared for this. I'm very suppressed.
Stay out of my way, coming through.
A sniper? Damn it.
Take cover!
That's my ammo.
Go! 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 Go!
Good for you. I don't have anything. I'm so screwed. Not doable. I got no good clear. I got no good ear. Okay. Damn, where is even the difficulty? Very hard. Normal. Drop it down. If there would be good gear somewhere at least. But nope. No good gear. Wasn't the start I needed. Jesus Christ. God.
Suppressing.
No, you shall not get them. Where are you at?
Oh shit!
God. The hell. Oh my God. Tell me there's a gun with more ammo somewhere. A pistol.
Target down! Take cover!
Which one of you jackasses is gonna cover me?
I'm out. Oh. This fight is difficult because I need ammo bad. This ammo situation is not good. Damn game.
It's not your time. Yeah.
God damn. I'm not seeing any survivors.
The hell just happened
Holy
here?
Shit. I have eyes on 106. Picking him up now.
It is not my time yet. Dorthin, wo man dich zerstört, destroying. Just all the glitch. Damn it.
We kept the place nice and tidy for you while you were away. Wish we could do more.
Oh,
in case you're wondering, we couldn't find Phantom anywhere. None of their squads, no bodies, no guns, no trace.
Yeah, this doesn't feel right. This mission didn't feel good at all, because damn it, how far am I even into it? 25 minutes. That boss fight, I wasn't a fan. Ah, well, I guess it was supposed to be difficult.
Debrief. Lots of crazy shit in your last mission. It's what Horizon doesn't understand. Anomalies aren't meant to be played with.
I still can't believe you survived. Medical report claims you made it out unscratched. All things considered, welcome back to base 106. We're still trying to find out what caused that crater. But one thing's for sure. As long as Horizon's still active, everyone's in danger.
This was a shit show, man. Horizon HQ might be the last mission. I don't see any more dots on the map. Could be the last mission. Oh yeah, looks like the last mission. Damn, game is short. Sadly. I want more spitters. What the cheats? Yeah, I'm done here. I need to go eat. So, see ya in the final two parts. And then with some more demos. I can show you the demos that I not have, that I haven't finished downloading. Damn it, I'm gonna show you anyways. Okay. Steam downloads. Lunar Biz and Star Siege demo. That looks like a Helsinger shooter. Ooh. Stop. I don't know. Stop the live stream stuff. That looks like a very Helsinger shooter. Helsinger was a game I played last year. So a Hell shooter, which is always welcome on my channel. And the other one, Star Siege, the Star Siege Dead Zone, seems more like an anti-robot or alien shooter. Yeah, robots. Robots. So sci-fi all the way. And the other one that I have already downloaded is The Invincible, which is sci-fi but a less shootery from what I understand. I saw a gun though. It's more so exploring. That's what's planned after Trepang is finished. Demos. Hey yo, peace out.